Get obsessed about yourself. Get obsessed about your health. Get obsessed about feeling good and to see what else you can accomplish. Because trust me, you can do so much more than you think. Set those goals, write them down. Maybe start with your obsession and work backwards. How can you, what journey are you going to have to go on to get there? Hi guys, I've been struggling to put a name to this third year of this lifestyle transformation I'm on. It was first a journey, the 90-day journey, then I did the encore, and now year three is the obsession. And if you think about it, it just seemed perfect. What is it that something you're obsessed with doing? When you are obsessed with something, it doesn't matter what it is, you have to feel good inside. If you physically don't feel good, how can you pursue any obsession? How can you pursue any passion? How can you pursue anything? And one thing I've learned doing all this is I am obsessed with making sure I have the healthiest mind and body that I can have. And with that is, what do I put in it? What do I put in it that's going to fuel me to pursue my obsessions? And something I've always really enjoyed doing is cooking. This obsession is going to follow along as I learn to cook vegan meals that we can roll out to everybody. We want to be able to roll them out nationwide. How can you continue feeling so good after your cleanse, and how can we make it easy so you can pursue your obsessions while feeling good? That's just the main reason we're doing this. An obsession seems so powerful and so intense and so almost intimidating, but that's what it should be. Think about what it is you're so obsessed about. You might even be intimidated by it. Like, what goal do you have? And you know, I'm big on, when you have a goal, you need to move on to the next one. And that's the next phase. I mean, we're ready. We see you guys asking, what do I do after the cleanse? We're going to make it to where this is exactly what you do after the cleanse. So you don't have to think about anything else. You can continue the discipline and pursue your obsession. So follow along as I share my obsession with you and we roll out these vegan meals. And in the process, I'm really excited to see how my body changes even more. So get obsessed about yourself, get obsessed about your health, get obsessed about feeling good and just see what else you can accomplish. Because trust me, you can do so much more than you think. Set those goals, write them down. Maybe start with your obsession and work backwards. How can you, what journey are you going to have to go on to get there?